Alright, hello people and welcome back to another mod RP that I found. It's kind of a nice map though. I do like the daytime, nighttime, nighttime, daytime. But yeah, this is... Boom! These guys, you have everything you need here. I actually gonna start doing this more often. you notice that it's a nomad, and if you remember... when I did the Warhammer, fucked up. There is actually a Warhammer 40k out there.
Okay!
I'm sorry. You know, this, is...
Are you Union or Confederate?
No, not Union. Fuck, okay. Fuck off, Ashman. hold on.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hold on, let me just close the door. People are stupid. Alright, sorry about that. But yeah, you remember that Nomad are actually the one that the World War One mod said that do not support these guys, they steal from people, but you know, this is a American Civil War. I am very nicely fan of this. And, you know, fuck it, let's do it. Hopefully, I will not lag shit. Let's see where I am. No idea, that's Union. Yeah, I was still lagging. I guess it's because of the nighttime that is going on. Whoops! I did choose recruit, right? Yep. Why do I have a front look? Oh, nice! Look at that! You have chosen Confederate! Few minutes. Yes, that's the blue one. But yeah, so let's see here. I haven't been on police RP for a long time, or for a while now, but you know, it's kind of one phone for me. You know, you go in, I make my stash of drugs, and then someone comes and ruins it, and I'm out. What was that? Oh shit! So yeah, I might come back to that, but you know, it's. I really want someone with me that you know. Actually can watch my back as well when I'm away, or you know, that I can actually, it would be nice to have someone with me. I guess that was what I was trying to say. So yeah, I reckon there's no difference. Okay, there's a difference in this one and the World War One. And World War One, you have 5 bullets, unless you're British at the end of the field, then it's 10 bullets. So in a way, people can leave me alone. This reminds me of the what's it called? Battlegrounds, is it? Yeah, Battlegrounds. Reminds me of the Oh, nice. Okay, I see where I get the stealing from. Damage 30, range 200 meters. 200 meters for a flintlock pistol! And holy shit! This is an awesome ability, of course, it's a gun. Accuracy for free, with. Is it better or what? Oh well, capacity, one round, quite. Obvious, it's a musket. Okay. Oh no, it's not a musket, it's a flintlock pistol. Waiting. Hopefully someone will notice. Finally someone noticed. Yeah. That's an admin. Yeah, there is an admin. I can check the jobs while I wait. Jobs. This Confederate. Okay, so it's just Confederate or. Yeah, there's no groups like 18 or shit like that. Long Johnson. I hope you all know Skip Johnson.
Sup.
Sorry?
Sup.
Let's kill some fucking niggas, dude.
As long as we get trained.
You hate niggas? You hate niggas like me?
For fuck's sake, come on. Let's train us. For fuck's sake. Oh well. That fabulous.
Yes, sir.
Come on. What the?
Hello, recruits. Would you please stand against the wall right there? Stand back against this wall right here.
Okay. And we can screenshot.
Okay. Thank you for choosing Confederate side. Now, do you guys know your like left face, right face, about face, and everything?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. No.
Left face. Right face.
Well, I think I made.
Alright, one person.
Could you please leave where
people get on top of their heads and climb up. Come on, guys.
That guy right there.
I'm trying to train these people.
Have to go after.
Sorry, we were told to make it over this wall.
Oh, yeah, shit. Let's go.
Oh. Alright, yeah, see how they just climbed up with three people there? That's what you're supposed to be doing. Everyone's supposed to be doing that.
Come on, guys.
I was promised death by firing.
Triple say story.
I only need the recruits, thank you. Enlisted, please leave.
I'm gonna stay away from that guy.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to. I promise.
Isaac, please leave.
I want this banana appeal.
Guys, I'm trying to train these people.
I want to get trained. Become something higher. Yeah, same, but we can't, like, they're not gonna let us.
Go back over.
I want to become higher. Death by firing squad. Can I have a death by firing squad?
Can I become higher? Sir?
Oh my goodness.
Okay, recruit.
Ow! Did you just shoot me?
Shoot down these targets within a minute.
Who shot me? Someone shot me.
I'm not
Can I have
you.
A death by firing squad, sir?
What did they say? We have 10 seconds to shoot all these motherfuckers down.
It was him! It was the Jara!
Take your time and aim.
I got it. Now what?
Sorry, I got a phone. Can you guys form a double column right here?
I'm not even gonna tell you to shut up.
Just leave enough space for me to fit through. Clouds, get behind Johnson.
I don't be.
You son of a. Are you shooting me?
He shot me first!
So I can get in full?
Alright, I've been trained. I'm changing jobs.
Okay, one second. Okay, do you guys want to change your name?
Yeah.
Choose a third, fourth, or I think it's fourth, fifth, or sixth regiment, I think.
You mean do what now?
You can either choose a fourth, fifth, or sixth regiment, private, and then your name.
So, can you type it in the chat what I need to put?
Yeah, sure.
Cupcake.
It's, if you take out your key...
He did take over Mustang, I'm sorry. Do all these people need training?
I've been through training before, but I don't know what happened.
Yeah,
slash me.
Here.
I died from syphilis.
I got it, Lee.
Or you can choose fifth or fourth.
I got it, Lee. You can back up. It's slash name, not exclamation mark. slash, and don't put a space in between the slash and your name. Alright.
Well, now we're not gonna be able
I'll
to
show you the correct
answer.
Way. I'm sorry, he was kinda confused.
I got it. Alright, I'm ready to get it on. I'm ready to start shooting them Union boys.
Alright, but don't put the period. That's what you're supposed to do.
I got it.
Nah. Alright, but we're supposed to put it like he did. Sorry. I missed the part. Alright, yeah, you gotta put regiment in your name, Johnson. You gotta be your fifth. It's gotta be fifth regiment private.
Sometimes I dream about cheese.
Alright, the first name, you have to put legit name. Don't put your actual name. The name in parentheses is supposed to be yours, so when it's out, it's just regular.
There we go.
Alright,
Peacekeeper, who do you think you are? Change your name, boy. I'll shoot you in the trap with my keys.
I have no idea.
Alright, Peacekeeper, are you there?
I don't know what Peacekeeper's doing. Yes. Johnson. Yes, I hate niggers. Let's go lynch them all.
Alright.
Slave the nigger.
Alright, Michael, this is exactly what I type in chat, alright? But without the period at the very beginning.
Good God, by the time we even start training, I'm gonna have to leave.
Without a what?
Exactly what I typed right there, but no period.
Okay. Alright, where do we begin?
You just killed that Brigadier General. Alright, Peacekeeper, yeah. You have to make your name like theirs, alright?
I'm about to copy
Get back in line, Ghost. Get back in line.
I'm scared. I didn't know he would die.
Yeah, don't shoot anyone ever. Right, you can get banned for that, and if you do want to play the server, you better not do that again.
All I did was run, jump, and shoot, and he died.
Alright, Peacekeeper, do this with your name.
I really don't fucking get it.
That, but no period at the end. Or at the beginning, sorry, no period at the end. Alright. Michael, you're supposed to type exactly what I typed. Not, you put your name for where I said name. Just put your actual.
I'm scared too.
Get just put the word that. Name crack. Instead of your actual name for the first one.
Okay.
Would be easy if I said it at first glance.
Have we been trying? Can I leave now?
I have to get you whitelisted once every one of you has changed their names.
Come on. Well, it's a little too late.
You put a space in between, Michael. You're killing me, Michael, and you didn't put regiment in there.
Yeah, I always messed up this.
All fire now.
Alright, you have to put regiment in your name after fourth.
Okay,
you gotta put REG after fourth.
Okay.
Always.
Alright, so copy and paste that exactly, and then go to the very front of it, and delete the period, and then that's what you put down.
Well,
alright, that's perfect. Now I'm gonna get you guys whitelisted.
It's not hard, Private Michael, come on.
You got it. I'm getting the admins to do it right now, so. Alright, so check every now and again, and they should have made you to enlisted. Make sure you go to competitor enlisted. Thank you, Watkins. I need these three, and then there should be another two somewhere. I think it might have joined one. Who's the recruits? I need the recruits back over here. All recruits line up on this front, the left side here. Isaac, I need you to go on the other side, please. Little Dragon, I need you over here with me on the left side. Isaac, go back over there. Alright, stay on the side, Little Dragon, stay on the side, and I can get all of you trained. Or, I mean, not trained, but enlisted. Alright, stay here, all five of you, no one move. All five? Fucking. Alright. Alright, so all five of you, press F4, and go to Confederate Enlisted and join. F4 is what it is, I'm sorry if I said F5.
Alright, how am I actually supposed to aim with a gun that can't really aim down the sights? Hold on a second, I'm just gonna... There we go. So, what about this generic rifle? No, miss. In 14 seconds. Yes, hopefully.
Alright, yeah, you guys are good now.
Hold on, maybe if I...
Hello, Bach. Hey, Jack, I'm back. I heard you open music.
No idea where that bullet was. Doesn't matter, go back.
Oh yeah, Jack, I can...
Oh.
Cool. Okay, we put it on you.
Yeah, well, this is taken from...
Hey, who is this? Mustang?
What's that name?
Here.
So, actually, are we gonna do anything?
Thanks, Reaper.
We got a recruit.
Oh, this mod
is
really
getting on me.
Really. But yeah, this right aim animation is broken. It's from what is. Battleground 2, actually.
Hold your fire.
Peacekeeper, call him line. People kill each other anyways. This is like professional... Okay. Yeah, I can check with...
Company mark.
That sounds like a good idea to you. Yeah, okay.
The holding the sprint button makes does not make my rifle go down. Oh. I'm gonna fight this and I'm gonna get out and go to bed. so it's getting quite late.
On me!
Did you play the, any, you know, line battles like on Napoleon? Napoleonic War? War Band? I lost count of it. Can't tell if that's Union or not. I guess it's Union.
Easy. I'm saving my men, Mustang. Don't do that.
Oh.
I thought that was a Confederate.
Recommit, so probably not.
No, so can you change your name to Lance Corporal?
Is that, I thought it was Corporal on the...
Yeah, Corporal. Do Corporal.
In a way.
Host me in. I'm not the guy to ask for that. If you want to go into specialty regiments, there has to be a guy on, and I'm not that guy.
Okay!
So I just do the yelling, man. That's what my job. Speaking of yelling, call him lying on me!
Alright, so we are still go.
No pushing, no shoving!
I'm sorry about the long name thing. I really didn't get it, man. My brain didn't really connect that, maybe.
I'm the colonel.
Well,
by
now
the way.
I do know that. It was just named my
brain. Good job, Archer.
Wonder what the Union have for rifle.
Just get in line and stay there. I think you're whitelisted. Press F4, go into jobs. You should be whitelisted, man.
No, it won't work.
Nothing to see.
Yeah, let me tell.
Nothing does anything, right?
Sorry for the hold up, guys. Let's mark.
So our fort is here. And their fort is...
If anybody sees Carrot, can you tell him that he's whitelisted? Carrot. Carrot, buddy, you're whitelisted. You should be.
And their fort is over there. You know, behind that crescent. So there's really no line battles. But, you know, fuck it, I reckon.
Let's use the cornfields as cover. Get in here, boys.
But this is a
get in the cornfields.
Oh, it is pretty snowy.
No, wait, this is a
cornfield.
Sneak up on him.
Gotcha, Archer.
Oh, there's a mirror. The day.
Yay! Rule the day. Got shot by me.
I will take this fort. I will hold this outpost with my life.
I got 2 kills already.
Sup, boom?
Kill me, please. Kill me, please.
Ow! Every GTA is zooming in on who fucking killed you. Let's check me out. I have 2 kills. 2 deaths. And the line have moved out, I reckon. It's just to fucking run.
Stay at camp, don't back out.
You guys would be for this terrible soldier. I march away to the firing line and kill that rebel soldier.
Sorry.
What? Oh shit.
Crossfire man. Tell him accident.
Okay, so everyone has the same weapons, but not the others. There we go, talking there. And I am afraid that that connection problem means that I cannot say, hope you all enjoyed, I'm certain I did, even though there were a little problem with the names. And farewell.